seen a bunch of wind out here though. We're supposed to have a storm system hit today apparently.